Hello everyone, welcome back to Story Time with me, Xavier Sinlore. Now, it's been a while since I did Story Time. It's also been a while since I did the Modern Warfare 2 thing. As you can see, apparently we're 59.7% complete. I don't know how, don't know why. We might be halfway done, I don't know. So, I actually don't recall what we've done so far. In fact, let me check for you really quick. Let me go into my handy tandy YouTube studio really quick and see what we've done. I don't think I've released it. Oh, that's exciting. Okay. All right. So as of this recording, I haven't even released this footage yet. I haven't. As of this recording. So to date, January 7th. That's exciting. That's good. That means I'm building up more content. That's good for me. That's really good for me. As you can tell, no face cam this time. Also, as you can tell, better quality. I'm trying to do better quality from now on. Every now and then I'll have a face cam, which means the quality will be lowered, but still you'll have my reaction. So, without any further ado, let's get back to it. Let's resume the game.
The rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now.
Okay.
Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties.
Okay.
This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any
ideals. Your discretion is advised with this mission, by the way.
He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Oh, this mission. Yeah, your discretion is advised. Very, very much. This is also a depiction of fiction. This doesn't really happen or pertains to anyone else. This isn't real.
Go.
You're a bad shot. Okay. Tick genocide off my to-do list, apparently.
They're right on time. Check your weapons and ammo.
I've waited a long time for this.
Haven't we all? This way, let's go. Go. Take him out.
Jesus Christ. Okay. It's like playing GTA 5. It was a setup. Oh my god. A setup. Holy crap. I can't believe it. It was a setup, guys. Who would have fucking thought?
The Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Rojas!
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet unleashed the fury of a whole nation. Which means that
he's our ticket to Makarov.
Let's get him. Shouldn't take too long, right?
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any side of Rojas' right hand man?
Negative. It stopped twice already. No sign of him. Wait, it stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him. Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down! Get down! He's getting away! Roach, let's go! Let's go! Ghost, a driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way.
Jesus, you're slow. Hey, it's Ghost.
Roach, take the shot. Go for his leg. He's down. Roach, this is going to take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go. Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. These civvies out of here.
Roger that.
Este lugar now me seguro. Now me se stock que pudo.
I got a runner on the roof of the two-story building.
I got eyes on target.
Camo 6, be advised. We've engaged enemy militia at the lower village.
Roach, I'm with you. Watch the rooftops. Go!
I'm trash. Shit, my sensitivity. Fuck.
Right.
Fuck, I'm dead. Oh my god, I'm not dead. Holy shit. Oh! Fuck you. Holy shit, this is a lot of militia. Oh my god. Shit. Fuck. Come on, pick out, bitch. Alright, I'm gonna have to engage in every single of these militias.
Flashbacks on them. I'll say them again. Ghost, talk to me.
Fuck a duck, man. Oh my god. Ah! Fucking ship. Ow. Shit. Oh, fuck. Ow. Where did that come from?
6, we've got the package. I repeat, we have got the package.
Coordinates to follow. Bollocks, the skies are clear. Send the chopper now.
Okay.
Got their head up their ass. We're on our own.
That's cool. That took way longer than it should have. But because I'm trash, it took forever. Because I am garbo. Ramirez, okay.
San Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
Yeah, it might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
San Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. Solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Sierra Delta, we may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope? Sierra Delta, repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95. How the hell did they get through?
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, acting commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSUS and Paintball's arrays are inoperative at this time.
Okay. Everybody see any, see Red Dawn? Wolverines! Yeah, this is, reminiscent of Red Dawn. When it was scared that the Soviet Union would invade the US, and then the new one was North Korea.
Position, but has encountered heavy resistance. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Be advised, we have encountered enemy armor and are proceeding on foot. Over.
Overlord copies all. Good luck. Out.
Sarge, did HQ just tell us to go F ourselves?
Pretty much, Corporal.
Don't be a pussy. Say the fuck word.
I got a fix on Raptor. 300 meters to the east.
Roger that.
Hold your fire. Don't engage that BTR. They haven't acquired us. Hang right. Stay behind it.
I got a visual on the smoke coming from the crash site. That's where Raptor went down.
We're spotted. Ramirez, use your smoke grenades. Dunn, cover him. Throw a smoke grenade on that BTR.
Wanna get in here. Fuck it. One, two, three.
Where's Raptor?
He moved into the meat locker. It's practically bulletproof.
What's his status?
He's still unconscious. You got a medic?
Corporal Dunn, check it out. What else?
We got a supply drop on the roof with an M5 sentry gun.
Ramirez, get to the roof and check out the supply drop. Lambert, contact inside the bank.
Abrahamson, move it!
Weapons. Air support.
Heads up, ladies. We got trucks to the south.
RPG!
I'm out!
Incoming from the south. 2 dozen plus foot mobiles.
Abrahamson! Contact the
tangles on the roof behind
They're
us.
They're using smoke to cover their advance.
Squad, this is 102-1 actual. Push the thermal optics if you got them.
Look out! RPG!
Our perimeter is breached! Enemies on the roof!
Ragazzi mia!
I'm not protecting the Burger Town, I'm attacking the Burger Town.
To the north!
Team, we got contacts to the north. Team, shift your fire north.
They're laying down smoke screen to the north.
Roger. Switch to thermal if you got it.
Squad, hostiles on the roof. Turn around.
Fuck. Damn it. All right. Where am I at? Fucking figured.
Visual on you.
Cover me.
Oh yeah, I'm Ramirez. I forgot about that. I forgot my own fucking name in this game. Oh shit. Hi! How's it going? Nice weather we're having. Yeah, I know. You're pissed off. Me too. Particular.
He's down. Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord Actual. We are seeing a large group of enemy reinforcements to your north. Over.
Ramirez, we got hostiles. Use your predator drone control rig to protect
us. Oh man, that's at least 10 more confirms. Hunter 2-1, good shooting.
Yeah.
Good kills, Hunter 2-1, good kills.
Cover me! Copy that!
2-1, Hunter 4 has a visual on a hostile group near the Nova gas station.
Move!
Over.
I have a target for the black car!
Cover me!
I have a Someone just took out our Predator!
It looks to be at least 5. No, 10 kills, Hunter 2-1. Keep it up.
Be advised! The Predator is offline! I repeat, the Predator is offline!
Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord. We got a visual on a pair of enemy attack helicopters headed for your area. Over.
Contact!
Fire copy, Overlord! Team, take down the helicopter! Go! Team, I saw a Stinger missile in that diver to the left.
Go!
Back blast clear.
Hunter 2-1, be advised, 15 plus enemy foot mobiles approaching north of your location. Over. Relay from Goliath 1, you got an enemy helicopter loaded for bear approaching your area. Over.
I got it! The enemy gunship coming in hot!
The second helo just showed up. Take it down! Team, I saw a couple of Stingers on the roof of Nate.
Bear down!
Great, so we're supposed to go through all that for fucking Stingers. Yeet. Dead. Bye. Back block clear.
Let's go!
I'm going, damn it. All right. Let's see what's next.
Killing 1,000 Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all out of friends.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone. If they still exist.
All we got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
That's all we've got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
Sir, the militia's closing in. Almost 200 of them, front and back. We're gonna have to fight our way to the LZ.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did like it, click the like button down below. It lets me know that you actually enjoyed it. If there are parts that you enjoyed as well, comment down below on what you liked, or if there's any suggestions you want to do. If you did in fact like the video, check out the other videos that I have on this channel. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe. You're already going to come back and it's completely free. And don't forget to ring the bell to notify you when I do have a video uploaded, as well as when I go live on this channel. If you think your friends and family might enjoy the videos that I create, why not share it with them on social media like Facebook and Twitter, or somehow TikTok it, whatever you want to do. Also, if you want to donate as well, I do have a donation button on my channel. If you want to do that, that's all up to you. I want to thank you so much for watching, and please stay entertained. Bye, everyone.